These professional bike riders are obviously not afraid of death.